Fucking thing's locked. Jesus. Ah, oh, my heat. Ah, oh, fucking hell. What is that? Oh, fuck. Maybe I can throw the laundry.
Anybody in here? Ugh, stuck fast.
Depression North Atlantic, east and deepen. Here is the shipping forecast for the next 24 hours. Viking southwest, very westerly. Gale 8 to storm 10. Very rough or high. Rain and wintry showers. Poor or very poor. 40s on the
oh, shite!
I'm not going back in there.
Christ, how am I going to get down there? Joking me. Oh, thank Christ. Here it is.
That's not... Nah. Nah, that's not it. Halfway out of here. One more. One more. Right. Now the lever. Get it into position. Nearly out of this. No! Jesus! What? And fuck! Oh, that's just brilliant. Perfect. No fucking what? This isn't gonna open.
Who's that?
Rennick. It's me, Kaz.
McClary, what the fuck are you doing to my lifeboats?
It's gone. It's just fell off into the fucking sea.
You must have done it wrong.
Fuck off, Rennick. You built this fucking thing, not me.
Who's with you?
Roy's in the canteen. Finlay and Brody are alive.
Listen to me, McClary. Get your ass up to the chopper pad, bring anyone else you can find too, and whatever you do, don't touch this stuff all over the bearer.
I can't get back out. There's a safety door, the railings are all gone.
For God's sake, do I have to tell you how to do everything? Give the door a tidy kick at the bottom. It'll open right enough.
What about you?
Just concentrate on getting to the pad. Don't worry about me.
See, Rennick?
What?
Well, does this mean we're okay, like? No hard feelings?
Get to fuck, McClary. And when you get back, fuck off again. I'd be happy to see you drown, but I'm not having your death on my fucking record.
Go on your cell, yo. FUD. Fucking cheap bastard. Shite! Kaz, Innes. What's going on?
Jesus, I need help. I don't know what to do.
What was that?
Christ, someone's having a turn. Oh, no!
Innes. Innes! Fuck. Somehow. stuff is taking over. Christ. Don't fucking fall. Don't fucking fall. Jesus Christ.
Down those fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever work, but they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a wee chat with Rennick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. The cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Cuz, mate, I'm not going to make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I, and tell it to pull its socks up.
Right, all right, fuck's sake. Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the point of your cunt. You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've some in there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you.
All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, Kaz.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece.
don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is.
I have to get across to the bird. My Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog.
All personnel, this is an evacuation order. In case I wasn't clear enough the first time, that means get to the helipad now. It's your responsibility to get there, and we will be leaving with or without you. So move it.
That bastard thinks he can fucking leave us.
Neil, what the fuck happened here? No, no, no! Help me!
Jesus! Dobby! Christ almighty! Guys, Jesus, Ennis. What are you doing up there? That thing will see you.
That thing? It's Muir, Kaz. It's fucking Muir.
Muir? Jesus. I...
No! Run in!
Christ!
I don't understand, Kaz.
Listen, we have to get to the helipad, all right?
I tried talking to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Innes. There's nothing we can do but leave. Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. But the only way up is the crew lift. He won't let anyone leave.
Then we need to get past him.
Alright. I'll see you there. But hey, then he'd be a hero if he hears me, alright?
Then don't let him hear you.
See you at the lift.
Come on! Please! I can use a heartbeat!
Ah!
Jesus!
What's running up with you today?
There's the lift. Out.
No. Neural was coming at me. I just froze. I didn't care how I got myself in here, but the cargo hoist came down and we're right crabs in a creel now.
Are those the hoist controls behind the fence? Maybe I can shift it.
All right. You're a good lad, Kaz.
Come on!
Shit!
Shit! Hold on!
Curse you!
No!
Please, no!
Here. Christ. Zeus. Fuck. Come on. Come back. Hey!
What the fuck is that?
Fuck. Fuck.
I should have kept better than to let you two out together. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously, seriously think if you leave the country, this will all just blow over?
No one's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, no, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rigs, you roaster?
Good with the lecky.
There is houses, cars, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit. Then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McCleary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking scunner, Suze. What do you want from me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. Hear me?
Oh, no, don't say that. I'm here. Suze. Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind. No fucking what?
Of course you came for her. We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
Lies. That's all I am. Stolen thoughts and memories.
And yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
speak with you, please? What's your name? Very nice. You like games? So do I. Look at me! Don't listen! I'm not who I used to be.
Thank you.
time has taught me patience, but basking in new freedom, I will know all that I possess!
And my own!
CQNSCAI serial number CTN0452-9. I am a monument to all your sins.
You found me. But so much of me is wrong. Out of place. You might be too late.
You know me. When I make a promise.
You keep it.
I do know how to pick 'em.
Lucky me. Do you still have it?
The activation index from the first Halo ring. A little souvenir I hung on to, just in case. Got an escape plan?
Thought I'd try shooting my way out. Mix things up a little.
Just keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember? Chief, get me out of this place. I don't want to stay.
Now, at last I see! Her secret is revealed!
Start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity. To buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Thank you.
get to Halo. Destroy the Flood once and for all. Analyzing the route ahead. I have it mostly figured out. Just keep going. I'll update your HUD as quickly as I can.
What else did you do on it?